On November 8, 2013, Leyte, Philippines was devastated by a Super Typhoon Yolanda that kills many people and made many of our friends homeless, hungry, and thirsty. The tragedy was just a month after a strong earthquake hit Bohol and Cebu, and during the time, we had shown the world that we, who could stand, would always lend a hand to our brothers and sisters, and now the once beautiful Leyte needs our help. So let's open our hearts once again. Let's help Leyte to stand again.